I said I wanted the best. And I beat the best. I beat Jimmy Rave. Tonight, I beat the best of the best. The product, David Starr. See, a lot of you people don't understand how important this belt is to me. I moved all the way from Newburgh, New York to Philadelphia. No money in my pocket, nothing. Just so I could be here. Just so I could be the Wire champion. Now that I'm the Wire champion, I'm not giving it up. Not even for somebody that just came off a little contract, Andrew Everett. I'll see ya at Night of Infamy, and when I see you, you're gonna be seeing red. Cause I'm young, dumb, and fucking champ.